teach us to raise our minds and hearts out into the Trinity, and to fix their own our respectful and loving attention. Since you journey with us on the path of eternal life, do not be a stranger to forever Christ. Your charity is willing to shelter. Turn your merciful gaze towards us, and draw us into your brilliance. Shower us with your kindness. Lead us into the light and into love. Lead us ever further and higher into the mysteries of heaven. Let nothing ever trouble our peace, nor make us leave the thought of God. But let each minute take us further into the depths of the august mystery, until the day when our souls, fully blossomed by the light of divine union, will see all things in eternal love and beauty.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Come, worship the Lord, for we are this people, the flock and shepherds. Alleluia. Come, worship the Lord, for we are this people, the flock and shepherds. Alleluia. Come, let us bring out our joy to the Lord. Hail the rock who saves us. Let us come into his presence, giving thanks. Let us hail him with
Spirit, to God who is, who
worship the Lord, for we are his people, the flock he shepherds. Alleluia. They shall be priests of God and of Christ, and they shall reign with him 1,000 years. How great is your name, O Lord our God, through all the earth. Your majesty is praised above the heavens.
On the lips of children and of babes, you have found grace to foil your enemy, to silence the foe and the rebel.
When I see the heavens, the work of your hands, the moon and the stars which you arrange,
what is man that you should keep him in mind? Mortal man that you care for him.
Yet you have made him little less than a god. With glory and honor you crowned him.
Give him power. Birds of the air and fish that make their way through the waters.
How great is your name, O Lord our God, through all the earth.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
to God who is, who was, and who is to come,
now and forever.
Amen. They shall be priests of God and of Christ, and they shall reign with him 1,000 years. You say that I am a king. The Lord's is the earth and its fullness, the world and all its peoples.
And his name is set on the seas, on the waters he made it firm.
Who shall climb the mountain of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place?
The man who clean hands and pure heart, who desires not worthless things, who has not sworn so as to deceive his neighbor.
He shall receive blessings from the Lord, and reward from the God who saves him.
Such are the men who seek him, seek the face of the God of Jacob.
O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of Glory.
Who is the King of Glory? The Lord, the Mighty, the Valiant, the Lord, the Valiant in War.
O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of Glory.
Who is he, the King of Glory? He is the Lord of armies. He is the King of Glory.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. You say that I am a king. Everyone who is of the truth hears my voice. We We utter the Amen through Christ to the glory of God. Blessed are you, Lord, the God of our fathers, praiseworthy and exalted above all forever.
And blessed is your holy and glorious name, praiseworthy and exalted above all for religious.
Blessed are you in the temple of your holy glory, praiseworthy and glorious above all forever.
Blessed are you on the throne of your kingdom, praiseworthy and exalted above all forever.
Blessed are you who look into the depths from your throne upon the cherubim, praiseworthy and exalted above all forever.
Blessed are you in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious forever.
Bless the Lord, all you works of the Lord, praise and exalt him above all forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. We utter the Amen through Christ to the glory of God. I will extol you, O Lord, among the nations. Alleluia. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights.
Praise him, all his angels. Praise him, all his hosts.
Praise him, sun and moon. Praise him, shining stars.
Praise him, highest heavens, and the waters above the heavens.
Let them praise the name of the Lord. He commanded, they were made.
It is done forever. Give all which shall not pass away.
Praise the Lord from the earth, sea creatures and all oceans.
Fire and He destined us in love to the praise of his glorious grace. Alleluia. Praise God in his holy place. Praise him in his mighty heaven. Praise him for his powerful deeds. Praise him.
the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. He destined us in love to the praise of his glorious grace.
From the second letter to Timothy. Remember that Jesus Christ, a descendant of David, was raised from the dead. You can depend on this. If we have died with him, we shall also live with him. If we hold out to the end, we shall also reign with him. But if we deny him, he will deny us. If we are unfaithful, he will still remain faithful, for he cannot deny himself.
Quid et ora domus viduarum. Divice tuum nomen tuum, advenia regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in celu et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum, da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis sevita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Let us pray. Almighty and merciful God, graciously keep us from all adversity, so that unhindered in mind and body alike, we may pursue in freedom of heart the things that are yours, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Assistance be always with us, and also
with our brothers and sisters.
Angelus Domini nunciavi Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sanctus.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fia mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria,
gratia plena, Dominus tecum. Benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen. Ora pro nobis, Sancta Dei Genitrix,
Ordine et Viciamur promissionis Christi.
Oremus. Gratiam tuam quae sumus Domine rentibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi Filii Tui incarnationem cognovimus, per passionem eius et crucem, ad resurrectionis gloriam perducamur, et eum den Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.